Okay, we might be live. I think we're live. All right, we're also testing out. So, Maid was totally right last night. My assertion about global hotkeys working was completely incorrect. And I couldn't get a patch that Maid had sent me working. So instead I went and wrote a few shell scripts, and I have KDE set to treat my foot pedal as a global hotkey and send everything that it does directly to LiveSplit, so... And it works. Cool. Hockey, I should be live for a while, so hopefully when you get back, I hope that everything turns out okay. Mediocre RNG there. Hey, Mario Master, it's going well. How are you doing? Necessary. Yeah, Mario Master, I was super bummed to hear about that. Eel? Give me an eel. Bummer. Okay, if I can do the despawns well enough, then this will be fine. All things considered, that could have been much worse. Hey, Piper, thanks for good luck. We'll see how it goes. Alright. I think I have enough time to get one kill in here. Could have been much worse. Really, dude? Garbage spawns. Yeah. I've got to get really good RNG now. Not how I wanted to start this out. Not a great start. Oh, whoa, yeah, Mario Master, that's a really good combo emote. That's fair. Okay. We can get fins from sharks, and we're still on not a terrible pace. Like, pretty mediocre, but not the worst ever. Let's stick to fighting one shark at a time. Three hits is bad. One heal. Let's get two. If I kill this dude, it's three. If I kill the next dude, it's still three. Where are you, dude? There we go. This is a bad pace. This is a really, really bad pace, but we're gonna get out of World 1. Oh my gosh. Tail swipe, though. Okay, so we're like 30 seconds behind. Nice. Door glitch. That's fine. We've got so much time to make up elsewhere. Yo, Musculus, how's it going? Mario Master, I'm streaming at a really, really popular time. It's easy to pull in 70 viewers when nobody else is streaming anything. Let that be the only defeat. Even with that defeat, we can still gold this split if I don't screw up. It's fine. There we go. There we go. We're good. All right. Let's just not screw up this fight. Thank you. Yeah, Musicless. I think that that's what the intended strat is, but... But the speed strat is a little bit nicer. Doesn't matter, but still rude. Yeah, gotta go fast. It's important. All right, let's not botch the King Bee fight this time. Eating the lag frames is faster. It's annoying, but it's faster. Oh, this is bad. Okay, so King Bee can definitely kill me in one shot. That was a dicier fight than I wanted. Jumping. Yeah, that was a pretty sloppy fight. I did a really, really poor job of keeping King Bee in the stun lock, but we got through. Gosh. That was the least terrible I've done that. It wasn't great, though. That was rude. Those usually line up so that I can just Goomba bounce all the way through. Here I might die. Cool. Queen Bee kills me in one hit, so we'll see what happens. If I can get through Queen Bee in one cycle, this will be a gold. I jumped into it! Oh, I'm such an idiot. I had that. I had that, and I got way too greedy. I wanted the instant stun lock. Alright. Run through. No gold, but still good segment. No, Queen Bee isn't the worst in this game. The T-Rexes or Balrog, those are the worst in this game. In terms of game overs, I think Balrog is still my all-time worst fight. Yeah, Musculus, this game is way, way different when you're playing it fast. When you're playing it casually, you actually get to level up and have good critters. I need to stop being so timid about using my review earlier. Oh yeah, casually through this game, especially your first time, just about every boss is gonna just really wreck you. We should be gone on Stegosauruses. Actually, we might get to Prime Frog, which means that I transformed way too late. Unless I do crap like that. This is not good. Oh god, this is bad. Get the bounce, get the bounce, get the bounce. Nope. Oh, that was not good. Hey, Turbo Diesel. Thank you. Thank you for good luck. This is a pretty painfully mediocre run so far, but... So the green crystal usage, which is how I turn into old old critters, is on a timer. Oh my gosh, that fight went so well. Actually, that fight went well enough that I'm kind of scared about losing. Cool. So we have bottom bird shawl. Snake tail. Okay, so here's a fight that can lose plenty of time for us. That's fine. At this point, I expect to lose that fight on the first try. Let's just hope that I get it this try. To go. Come on, turn around. Still spawning. I think that's good enough to despawn.
I'm gonna go
Nice. Oh my gosh, this was a good segment. Turbo Diesel, I only need to upgrade my critter so much, and I'm about to turn into a mammal, so... any meat that I bother eating is just wasted time. I found out that the meat needs to exist on screen for a certain amount of time for it to count the kill, because you have to get 10 kills for this cutscene to trigger. And in my very first PB, I actually ended up killing 12 Tyrannosauruses instead of 10 because of that, but yeah, as long as the meat exists on screen, you don't have to eat it, so it doesn't matter. Once I get to the two-legged back of head thing, you can just ignore the meat and save a tiny bit of time. That was an unexpectedly good T-Rex fight. Ice as a dinosaur is really, really annoying. Nice wheelchair boat. Oh no. I'm glad that I'm able to provide the sort of educational content that that I think Twitch is really, really lacking. Don't worry, Starscream, that's not the sort of mistake that you're ever going to make twice. I was just so, so happy to be on a good run. And actually, I think that we're about on the same pace as last night. Way worse for split, but other than that, not too far off. All right. Oh no! Oh, that's a big time loss. I hate the Triceratops part. It's really tough. It's really, really easy to game over there. And farming for any evolution at all is it's pretty counterproductive. There we go. Got the That's fine. That's like a minute of time loss, which stinks, but... Yeah, wheelchair. RPG was saying that's a time that's not going to stand. RPG is saying when he gets his English card out of storage, he's gonna put Darkwing Duck in second place. If I have enough time left. Oh gosh, that was scary. I've never seen that before. So the Japanese version is faster. I've also got a copy of that, but I want to get good at the English version before I do that. Hey, Gerd. Yeah, this is more my normal time, right? Good. Hey, Ronos. Eva goes well. It's been fun. This split's going to be a little bit painful, but if I can get first try Bird Fortress and first try Yetis, I don't think it's going to be a gold, but we should still be ahead. I screwed up really, really bad in the first long cave. Yo, B-Dragon, how's it going? Left. body. Oh yeah, yeah. There's plenty of time for me to make up in this run. Holy cow! That stings. We're not gonna get to heal right before the fight, but if I get really lucky, I'll get to just stunlock Birdman real quick. This is one of the harder bosses, I think. Okay, gotta say no. Problem. When this fight goes wrong, it goes really, really wrong. Got it. Still better than my PB. Yeah, runners. That's definitely the case in this run. Alright. Let's try and maybe not screw up this fight this time. Yet easy. Nice. Yeah, Mario Master. Gotta create the Yeti Batman. Yeah, a good attorney would totally get me off as for self defense here. Yo, that pace though. That's true. That's true. The baby Yeti does become Balrog and basically learns how to avoid that particular stun lock. No, most of my emotes are Mario themed. Nice. Well, we almost had it. Yo, Chip is great. How's it going? Jump. Oh, these are piranhas. I just realized that. Wow. Otters were not cooperative at all that time. That's two missed jumps. Or jerks. No. Bad overworld. Let's just lose a couple more seconds for no good reason. Really, dude? I'm basically sort of one of you. You don't have to be a jerk. Condors I don't care about. Next is the monkey cave. Let's go ahead. Monkey maze is up right, up to right. Thank you. Look, based on how this game is portraying evolution, do you really expect them to get geography correct? I'm okay with this. That went well. That went better than that corridor usually goes. Good start. And I'm in the corner. This is bad. Yo. Okay, Aquaman can still ruin my day. Bulbox can kind of ruin my day. Like, this is not a PB yet, but we're not too bad off right now. Okay. Hopefully Aquaman plays nice. Good start. It's fine. I just got a one. One hit. Nice. Got it. It's not worth that much. Yeah, so somebody who's inclined to make Frankerface icons, we need a happy dolphin. what I meant to do. Dude, just let me pass. Please. There we go. That was pretty rough. That was bad. That's not the worst that could have happened, but that's a bummer. Accidentally running out, not a great start. Right three, down right, down left. That jump might have been too early. Hey, Kieran Echo, this is the first run today and it's going pretty okay. Jaws. Here's Jaws. Neck. What's this? Neck. Okay. So at this point, as long as we don't get any really, really terrible patterns that prevent us from healing, this should be a PB. Thanks for good luck, Kieran Echo. Now that we have ample Evo points, it gives us meat first. Why? Why not? Okay. That's unfortunate. I really prefer that one be last. If that one's last, you can just mash on Bulbox while that critter runs away. This one is a cockroach. I'm pretty bad at this. Yeah, the meat does really seem to like to go first or last. Okay, this is the screaming dude. That was a weird thing for that AI to do. Okay. This is the fight that I'm really scared of. We might have got the lock. Yo, we're good. This one can scream. This one's really tough as well. That was almost really bad. Oh my gosh. I've gotten lucky twice here now. Gosh, that was zero HP. I got super lucky there. Oh gosh, Chip is great. Author Blues is awesome. He is definitely somebody who's worth watching. Yeah, this is a heck of a PB. This is a really good PB. Yo, gold time achieved. Well, that's a way to start a stream. Yeah, geez. That I'm gonna have to do another run. Jeez, that was a really good run. But I messed up a ton, and that makes me feel like I could probably do sub hour, maybe. Yo, thanks for grats. Yeah, I Am Gaia is pretty much the theme of this particular game. think this is my first time actually finishing the game with a main. World record for this category in the English version of this game is 50 minutes and some change by Darkwing Duck. Second place is 55 minutes, and I just took third place with this run. So, yeah, that's awesome. Give me one moment, and I think that we're going to be doing another run. Because that went way too well. All right, I think we've got to do another run.